Okay, the moment I've been waiting for. Wait, I'm not gonna waste no time. Okay, now my heart is racing like crazy. Another summer rose? Holy crap. The full of her.
I love you. Just the way you are.
Just the way you are.
Always.
It's not like you to rush off on a mission in the middle of the night.
You know how Ozpin gets. Mystery after mystery.
And when it turns out to be yet another run-of-the-mill patrol, it'll be...
I always prefer discretion.
Oh my god!
I'll be back soon.
I know.
Oh my god.
Nobody suspects anything. No, they think it's a...
We got Raven!
Summer Rose telling lies. First time for everything.
First time she smiled.
And, what about... You're just going to leave them? You're one to talk.
Oof!
It's... You're better at that life. Better than I was. If I do this right, there's nothing to worry about. Trust me. Let's get it over with, I guess.
What? What was that? She lied. She left with Raven. Why would she...
Who knows why people keep the secrets they do? Maybe you're not the only one who has felt the weight of others' expectations.
Oh my
like
God.
Alex. Like your mother.
Shouldn't even try. Is that the big lesson I'm supposed to learn? Just give up? Become someone else.
Is that what I'm telling you?
Whoa!
You never were the hero.
Alex.
You can save me.
I couldn't save a lot of people.
Maybe it's time for a change. Be the kind of man you've always wanted to be.
Whoa!
the leaves have no effect on me.
Maybe not. That's not the case for Neo.
Oh!
No! These regrets! These feelings!
Oh, God! Through the center. Whoa! Wow!
Your time is running out. You must choose. Choose for yourself one who could leave your burdens behind. Or choose one who would be enough to bear them.
Oh shit. John Zora, that's not good.
I love you. Just the way you are. This one.
Which
what happens if I choose me?
Oh. Oh. Red Light Roses Part 3! So fast! Boom! She got a lot faster, holy shit!
Remnant, and you're staying here.
Whoa!
No, 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 no!
Payback is a bitch, ain't it?
So, that's it then? Yeah, I know. They're not real. What about her?
She'll find herself.
one way or another.
Wow. Wow. That's the end of Neo. Well, for now.
Ruby? What's wrong?
When I was in the tree, I never saw Little. I wish I could say thank you.
Do you guys think we might have made things even worse the ever after? Just like Alex did?
I'm not sure. I'd like to think that we did at least a little good. Right?
Wait!
What the hell? What?
Do I know
you?
Oh, I don't believe we've met yet. Please, what are you?
Well, you know, I haven't thought about it yet. You look like you have your wits about you. What do you think I am?
Well, to me, you seem like a friend.
A guide.
A protector.
Adorable.
Do any of those sound close?
Somewhat. Yeah, somewhat. I'm not anyone. I'm somewhat of a lot of things.
It is a true pleasure to meet you, somewhat.
It will be my honor to serve you.
You've already done more for us than you know.
You do feel familiar. Like a happy dream I can't remember.
I'm so glad we get to meet you. I'm sure you'll help a lot of people. But now we have to say goodbye.
It will be all right, Huntress.
Hey, somewhat?
I am at your service.
Will you look after Juniper? She means the world to me.
I will never leave her side.
Oh God. Oh God, I'm nervous. I'm about to cry. Can I cry?
Creating, the not knowing. others you made to help tame it. And build the
so,
world that was to come after.
Are you saying that?
First, they were given the power to destroy, to clear the wilderness away.
So the Ever After is
creativity.
The brother's home?
To imagine what and who could replace the wilderness. The brothers built homes for them and gave them roles to play.
If this is what they were supposed to do, how did Remnant come about? Us.
The brothers grew curious. They wanted to do more. And so, using the skills and tools they had been given, they began to design their own creations in utmost secrecy.
The Curious Cat. The Jabberwocker. I didn't.
One brother believed they had disrupted the balance, while the other refused to condemn their creations for their mistakes. But balance is not two forces locked in never-ending battle. Balance is an ecosystem, an organism.
They get to Remnant.
The Ever After could no longer bear the brothers' experiments, and so the tree built them a special doorway to the crater beyond, where the brothers could try creating worlds of their own. A doorway that would remain open for the brothers' return, and to any of their creations. And what truly remarkable things they accomplished, whenever the brothers' creations have come to the Ever After. Five of you have had a greater impact than you know.
Hold on.
The tree built them a special doorway to the crater beyond, where the brothers could try creating worlds of their own. A doorway that would remain open when the brothers return, and to any of their creations. And what truly remarkable things they accomplished, whenever the brothers' creations have come to the Ever After. Five of you have had a greater impact than you know. Just like Alex and Lewis did before you. Just like others will after you. One small kindness in one small moment led to such a marvelous transformation. Much like one act of dishonesty. Caused an unfortunate change.
Alex broke her promise to the cat.
A terrible thing to have a broken heart. And there was nobody to send them back to the tree for repair.
What will happen to Neo?
She will have the chance to return her broken heart. And become something new. Such is balance.
Alex's knife. Wait, how do you have this?
When Alex's life ended, she chose to leave a part of herself behind. A wish to fix what she had broken.
You? Whoa! Wow. Wow, you noticed it? He's like, wait, this is how I sounded?
Where will this take us?
when, where you need it most. Okay!
Thank you.
Whoa! They arrived! They arrived at Vacuo! Wow. I am lost for words, you guys. Really? Thank you. Okay. Of course. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm lost for words.